great aunt Gwendolyn.
Oh!
Auntie has the biggest private art collection in America. She always promised to give me one of her paintings, but would never speak to me if she knew I were.
What, broke? I used to know an artist once. He gave me one of his paintings, but it was a big drippy mess, so I threw it out. A guy by the name of Pollock or something, I don't know.
Wait, I've got an idea.
Oh, no, Kate.
Play along. Great Aunt Gwendolyn, what a surprise.
How dare you let me wait out there like some filthy Mexican immigrant at the border.
And she's blind as a bat.
Lost her money, all of her money. When she met Archie, she was in dire straits, dire straits. So he took pity, 'cause she was pretty. He offered her a cozy spot at his place.
Auntie, how wonderful to see you. I thought you were touring Europe.
No, dear. The place is overrun with Germans and Italians. Not to mention the French. So I thought I'd pay a visit to my second favorite niece and her charming husband. Where is Donald? Let me touch him.
Donnie? He's in Africa. Hired a tribe of pygmies to make Fabergé eggs.
Quite right.
Follow my lead. Let me give you a tour of our new place.
Oh.
We outgrew Beechwood Manor, only 20 bedrooms, you know. Down this corridor, we have the library and the ballroom and the billiards room.
Oh,
sorry, Auntie, I always forget that Grecian statue is there. And finally, here's the conservatory.
What? No solarium? Oh, Donnie married a wife, but not a homemaker. Oh, who's that? I thought you said Donald was abroad.
Why, that's the butler, Archibald.
Yes, would you like a refreshment, madam?
Oh, a sherry. Thank you, Archibald.
Of course. The maid will bring you one. Lucille!
Yes, Mr. Archibald?
The lady would like a sherry.
Right away, sir.
Oh, you really mustn't let yourself go, dear. Just because Donnie's off playing with the pygmies.
Your sherry, madam.
Oh, what is this? A bottle?
Auntie, oh. I do love this room. Oh. Only the walls are so bare.
What about some music, Catherine?
We sent our gramophone away to be replaced.
Oh.
But we do have an Italian opera singer visiting. Giovanni.
Splendid!
Sing for us, Giovanni.
Espresso, pizza,
the
calzone.
Best opera singers are always the castrati.
Giovanni is a castrato.
Bravo! Bravissimo!
Auntie, you know what would look marvelous in this room? That adorable little Monet of yours, remember?
Oh, Catherine, dear. I sold my art collection years ago and invested in an avant-garde health initiative for expectant mothers. Smoke your way to a healthy baby!